okay? It's only been 3 weeks. You really need to take it easy.
Well, is this a nurse thing, or are you trying to get me alone? You truly are a beautiful person.
Jack, you have a great day.
I know that you were having a hard time adjusting to the whole being a dad thing, but now Todd's here, and I'm not alone, so you're free.
Hey, let me help you.
You're smart. You give that lady a ring. Get starting a family. What? It's the fun part.
You and Jack are wonderful together. Would you ever consider trying again?
How would you feel about me having a baby?
Is there something going on with you guys?
You're going blind?
In a word, maybe.
I don't know what I would have done if something would have happened to him. Maybe he should be with someone else.
Everybody's. I can't be the person that stands in the way of you becoming a mother.
You're not listening to what I want.
I know what you want. I don't know if I can give it to you.
I think it would be a tragedy for you to go through your life alone because of a misguided perception of the woman you love.
What do you want me to do, man? You want me to sit around at home waiting for the shooter to turn himself in?
But I made the leap, and now it feels like you're the one trying to protect yourself.
I truly believe that anything worth having is worth fighting for.